In early 2019, the Sierra Leone government of Sierra Leone declared the chimpanzee as our national animal and also the face of tourism. But the significance for this is mainly they have also declared the western chimpanzee as critically endangered. This is a species that might just go extinct during our lifetime. Chimpanzee is so much like us. It's probably the closest living relative to human, mankind. And they're extremely intelligent. They are just like us. They feel pain, they feel jealousy, they feel anger. They have all the emotions we have. And I think such an important, significant species should get a better treatment from humans. They are part of this ecosystem. We cannot exist on our own. I mean, these are all part of that. We all make up this ecosystem we are talking about. If you continue to remove the forest around that is the home of the chimpanzee, it's going to come to affect us, because farmers, they depend on pollination. With the forest, that's where you have most of the flowers and things like that. If you want to have your crops thrive, you need pollination. And you also, once you get rid of the trees, then you are removing the topsoil. There is a lot of desertification going on in the north of the country because we are selectively removing a lot of timber, especially the rosewood, from our complete landscape. And also the watersheds are being destroyed, and that's another thing. And also erosion is taking place, lots of silt coming in. We know that recently we had landslides in Freetown, and it can happen in other countries. We think that just the last 5 years alone, probably we could have lost over 20-30% of our community forest. Mm-hmm. And it's not a matter about humans just developing, it's also sustainable development. What you can do to preserve the biodiversity around you, how can you protect the climate condition you have around you. And I think chimpanzees, we as Takugama Chimpanzee Sanctuary, we thought we will use the chimpanzee. Through the chimpanzee, we can probably address some of these issues.